Nadjarala's weapon.
Oh yeah, I forgot the paddle's back.
But it has less power.
Mm-hmm. 250. Oh, nice. That's a secret spot.
Oh, I was about to jump.
Well, where the hell am I?
Tell me if you get a Dragon Bone relics or something.
Yeah, there's a spot here. Dragon Bone spots. Let's see.
Oh, I'm with the kits.
Lots of charms. Oh, that's all I got.
That cat's name is you. As soon as I saw it, I thought of fucking Rush Hour.
Oh, yeah. I am you.
You.
Who are you? You. Yes, you. I am you.
Oh, I got Dragon Bone relics.
Nice.
Oh, so you can get it from here too. Okay.
I just got both of us, man.
Oh, wait. How do I get there?
Where you going, John? Yeah, you're going the wrong way. Keep going straight.
Yeah, I was like, man, I don't remember ever climbing to get to him. Okay, there we go.
There goes the stupid boy. Get to hear that hot music.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
I like the music here.
It sounded good.
I was enjoying that old desert music.
Oh, shit. Yeah, I forgot about the Sonic Boom.
I've been in there.
Oh. I'm gonna get it ready.
Ow.
Oh, here we go.
Get up. Get up. Get your ass up.
Huh?
Okay.
Oh, wait. Oh shit, I didn't mean to throw that.
I guess it was delayed.
Get up.
It was delayed.
Damn.
Too.
Hell yeah, it was delayed. What the fuck?
Mm-hmm. Ah, he moved me. Shit.
He's pissed.
That was fast. Shit.
He's digging.
There we go.
Ooh, nice. Wow, his mouth is like wide open when he's paralyzed.
Yeah. Oh, get off of me, you stupid boys!
Posing.
Oh.
Huh?
Oh.
Oh, wow.
Here I am, I'm back!
I really want to see this pitfall too.
Okay. You weren't ready for this! The return of the stupid boy!
Here, I want to put it down.
Careful!
Oh no! Oh, oh shit! Oh wow, that does a lot of damage.
Yeah. It does. Yeah.
Hit me with a Katamari.
A bit more serious in my rank.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, thanks. Damn.
Oh, all these shinies, what the hell?
Oh. Oh, are we?
He's coming this way.
Oh shit! I didn't. There's a trap.
Oh, yeah, he turned away. Him? Damn it.
That does it work on him?
Yeah, I was wondering that myself.
He didn't quite
hurt,
get in it.
Hurt. Boy! In the trap! He's gonna start spitting at us.
Oh, there it is.
Oh!
Oh! Okay. So now we know it works.
Look at him. Idiot.
Oh my god. I didn't even know it could work on him like that.
Oh!
Stop laughing at me!
Oh my god.
Ah, damn.
Man, straight into rage mode.
Damn, he's pissed. He did. I don't appreciate how you laughed at me.
I take this stupid boy for the ride.
Get off of my back! Get off of me! Get off! Get the fuck off right now! Get off! Get the fuck off! Get off of me! Get off! Get off! Get off my fucking back! Get off it!
Oh, there we go. Oh my god.
Damn.
Get parties.
He's getting fucked up. There we go. Shit is hilarious. Is that a KO?
Yep.
Yeah.
Damn! He's getting everything.
Oh, he's limping.
Yeah, he's limping after that.
Ah, damn.
These are just ice crystals.
A bunch of ice crystals.
I love that this Switch X still makes all the cat noises.
Uh-oh.
He's spitting all the hoagies at me.
Oh, I thought that was Ice Beam. Nah, he's, oh, again?
I'm back!
He's gonna die flat.
Yep.
Yeah, he is. Good.
Yep.
Okay. Yeah.
Oh no! They killed me! But I am complete.
Oh man.
Ice crystal again. Yep.
Let's see, what kind of bug you get from this?
There's a bug spot?
Yeah, right behind him.
Oh, his big fat ass is blocking it. There's two bug spots back here. Damn! You fat fuck!
Oh, you can get red scarves here too. Yeah.
I'm getting nothing but flash bugs. This is lame. Wow. That bug spot sucked. And it was blue.
Oh, I got very scared. Okay. Damn. That was a pretty good stupid boy run.
Yeah.
I'm a pitfall.
At least now I know that pitfall does work on him.
Yeah. Oh man.
That was funny.
A freezer sack.
That. Get me out of here! I am perfect. I demand to get out of here.
When I'm out of here, you are gonna get it.
You! Stupid boy! Get me out of this trap! Now!
Alrighty. So, one started in, what, 3?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, and the other 2 be in 2. Wow, Jello, you almost jumped off. Almost.
Yeah.
Alright, I found the one in 3.
Let's try this Brooklyn again!
Game, I don't care about your bone husk. Get that shit out of here.
Yeah, times 10, what?
I guess we're closer to the 1 in 3. Since we can just climb the wall.
Yeah, I can come climb with me. Oh, I'm already here.
Whoa, I almost rolled into that.
Give me another crystal, thank you, Jesus.
Kinda sucks how there's like some monsters in games, their equipment is mostly worthless. Yeah, I was looking at Konga Lala's stuff, there's really nothing good from him either.
Nope.
Oh shit!
Yeah.
That's why we never made his stuff in Freedom Unite either.
Yeah.
That's a sad thing, is that he's been worthless for a lot of generations now, and they still haven't made anything good of use for him.
I'll look again. I only looked at like weapons that I usually use, but I didn't see anything. Like, the Gambi has dual blades, but there's better ones.
Yep.
If I remember, it doesn't even go to G rank. I might be wrong about that.
Same for the Gundams. Like,
It did get better.
Gundams was like, it did. But there is so much better ice monsters now to get a Gundam from.
He's just in the game to get beat up.
Pretty much.
Yeah. I honestly believe that. Oh, he jumped over the spin slash.
His only competition for ice Gundams in 3U was
Jade.
Jade Barrett, yeah. And Keith Gundam wasn't even that good either.
The other one's here.
Shit.
Oh, pink bomb him, dunk bomb him.
Okay. Ooh! Oh wow. Wait, no, that wasn't a running man. I thought it was.
Hoping
it
would've been hot. Yeah, I was hoping it would be.
Yeah, because I saw him like shake his legs in the air.
I got him.
Okay.
I thought he got paralyzed.
Yeah, that's what I thought too at first. Is that other one?
Here he comes. Oh my rolling God. In like a fucking dick. Leave!
Yeah, the other one's still here.
Oh, he's out.
Damn. Die, bitch!
I'm seeing white, guys.
I'm on yellow. I'm gonna keep it.
He's getting to Brooklyn.
You won't fucking die.
Oh,
oh wow. There it is.
You didn't really get to do much except, like, jump in the air and sit down.
So, well, he spams that move, and it's, like, his most worthless move.
Wow, that's Samite barely missed.
Samite? No. You're over here yelling at a nigga, you better fall back.
You can kind of do the Arzuros thing. Like the paw swipe. Quadruple paw swipe.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
You can do that?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, he can do that in this game.
Oh, so they kind of combined Volvadon and Arzuros into him?
Yeah.
Yeah, I guess.
Why didn't they just bring them back?
I don't know. Oh, sorry.
You're good. Come on, stupid, come on.
Oh, he does do the rolling snowball now in Hikai Renta.
Yeah, see. But he doesn't follow up with it.
Yeah.
Stupid conscious.
Like, I don't know if he didn't have it in low rank or if he barely used it, but whatever. It's not like it matters.
Seeing red.
Okay, now I'm seeing red. Let's go.
Yeah, I'm seeing red too. Wow, that country is Cody.
He's catching
shut
it
up.
Now. Look at this.
Shut up, bitch, shut up. Shut that shit up. Shut it up.
It was almost you, Mr. Bones.
Yeah, it was. Double spin?
How are those ears not broken?
I don't know.
I feel like that was breaking.
He's backing it up.
Now there's...
Trying to twerk on your face, Sean.
Yeah. He was.
Shut up.
Yeah.
Oh, ooh, wow.
Well,
tried to follow up.
Another
yeah, he doesn't like to follow them up as much in this game.
No, okay, no.
No. No,
no,
no, no,
no.
Get back here.
Oh, I got the beast here, but I don't have the forecaster.
Ah, damn.
Damn it. What happened?
Oh, the subquest was the large beast here.
The dark.
Oh, that's alright. Well, we don't really need anything from them. Well, okay. Actually, we probably could get anything for that fucking. Get a fucking.
Oh, actually.
Probably get a better for that shit.
There is one thing Lagombi is useful for in this game, now that I remember. You can actually use his parts to make the evasion jewels.
Oh, yeah,
oh,
you can.
Yeah, that's right.
So, yeah, I guess he does have some use in this game.
Yeah, I used it for the obituary armor. I completely forgot.
Oh, don't you exchange Kongalala stuff for, was it Hermitar? Something
I
like
think
that?
So.
Yeah.
I think so. Why?
You don't need to do that, though.
Oh, yeah, since he's in the game. But yeah, that's like a use for those Kongalala.
I guess
oh.
I, yeah.
Yeah.
Well, that pretty much went how I thought it would.
Yep. I got one more for fun quest on this page, and then three piece of shit ones in a row.
Somebody pointed out on the comments today that there is like the body of Akushala here in 4. I oh. never noticed that before.
It really is?
I saw they pointed yeah. that out. I haven't seen it yet though. Kinda forgot
yeah.
to look.
I just went to check it and it's like, well, there is really the body of Akushala right there.
Oh, is it like the shell? Like in Freedom Unite? Some kind
of account item.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Huh. I'm surprised nobody has pointed that out yet, though, in the comments.
Actually, it's episode 325 when Ultimate Gohan is fighting Super Buu and he punches him in the face and blah, blah, blah.
I did put in the description that you clarified later that it was Super Buu, not...
oh, you did?
Yeah. No, so either everybody saw it or, you know, I don't know.
Whoever is supposed to be a dumbass can fuck right off.
Oh my god. Santrios just blew Lagombi's ears.
Oh, wow.
With his roar, yeah.
He broke his ears?
No, no, like... Do you know how Lagombi gets, like, all... when somebody uses a sonic bomb?
Oh, yeah. Okay.
Wait, doesn't that put him in rage already, though?
Yes, it does.
Yeah. I think Lagombi went with you guys, so I'm gonna go with you.
Where are you guys at? What is that?
7?
I'm gonna climb up to 3 and go that way.
Oh, this is small Lagombi now that I see.
Fuck! Man, that Zamite got in the way of that paintball. So, if you see a little dot on the map, that's the Zamite, not him. He's like, don't hurt him!
Does that still happen in this game?
Actually, I don't think so. I don't see, I don't see
what game was... Which Monster Hunter game was it that happened?
I think third gen did
that. Oh, shit.
Was it Tri? Was the first one?
I feel like that
I thought it happened in Pretty Mean Night.
Oh, man, he ran right over that Zamite. He's not dead though. Ooh.
Oh.
Go ahead, do your thing, already.
Oh, yeah!
Sorry.
No, you're fine.
Spawn mini on the side... on the other side of the planet here.
Damn.
He's gonna fucking die before I even touch him.
Get him. Yes!
Wow. God. Oh my god.
You saw that on the way.
Yeah.
Oof. Damn, I was trying to like running man. Ah, man, he keeps twerking.
Twerking?
Ah, fucking
Zamite. He kinda does twerk before doing that.
Yeah, he does.
So while you twerk.
Oh my god.
Yeah, this
is
small
a
Lagombi.
Very tiny Lagombi, wow.
Shit.
Whoa, he jumped far.
Oh, jeez. Damn.
He did. He wanted Jello.
Oh, he's
afraid to twerk.
Yeah, he was. He's like, you're not gonna stop this twerk.
Oh, that was alright.
I'm surprised it wasn't.
He's kind of floating. What the hell?
Yeah, what is he? He's not standing on anything. What the hell was that?
Ah, damn.
Man,
why is he still alive?
Why is he still alive? Get the fuck out of here. Die. Zamite, really? Are we serious right now?
Oh, oh shit.
Oh, here.
Die, 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 die.
You can't fight without me! Oh, the music's not gonna change, though.
Yeah.
Uh-oh.
Oh, sorry.
I forgot Sonic Boom. God damn it.
Oh, I brought some.
Let him leave, let him leave.
No, you knocked me out of the area, that's good.
Come on, get in here, stupid.
Nope, that's not cool.
Die, you fuck.
Why is he still hanging on?
Die! Come on, it's over!
I thought he...
It's over!
Oh my god.
Just die! Alright.
Oh, there. God damn.
Beating the shit out of him, man.
Yeah.
Oh, I forgot to take a hot drink this whole time.
Oh, come on, Contra, really? You don't want to stop.
Let's go. They're moving in. Damn it.
Contra, you got one more time.
That fucking Contra.
Yeah.
He's getting ready to get to Brooklyn. He's lucky.
Sonic Boom ready. So when are you supposed to throw those again? Like, right as he emerges?
When you see his dorsal, like, right now.
If he comes up, you can throw it at him. Oh, hello.
Oh.
That's a pretty big one.
Heard you talking about Ray. This is a big one.
Is he fatter if he's bigger?
Don't let him self-destruct.
Shit.
Wait for it.
No, he left.
What?
Oh, come on!
Oh. You have to see his
we were just getting
dead friend.
Hey, yeah, man, the music just started.
Oh!
Whoa.
What's up there?
No. See, all the monsters do that crap. Where you get in and they do something.
So fucking annoying.
It's fucking lame. Just just for that stupid lore. Take their sh.
Ooh.
That made him rage. Okay.
Oh, sorry about that. I didn't think I would hit you there.
God, his head is so big.
Damn. Yeah. Oh.
No.
Oh, he's paralyzed.
Oh.
Oh, no, he went fat already?
Yeah, I know. I thought he was posing the,
Wielder. You thought I was gone, but I'm back, you punk bitches, motherfucker.
Oh. 64 cents, 54.
I'm jiggling, baby. Go ahead, baby. Take it.
I'm kind of stuck here in the entrance.
Yeah. Oh! Ah.
Wow.
Oh, wow, he's already deflated.
Wow, he must have, like, no health.
Yeah.
Why am I sharpening? Why am I sharpening?
There. This is a tail blade.
Ooh, he's paralyzed.
Too bad he wasn't in his inflated form.
I'm sorry!
Get him! Yeah!
And here goes the rage. Oh, come on, man. This is the ice crystal.
It's posing.
Yep.
I knew.
Oh no,
that
I can't
shit.
Block that. Come
oh,
on, man.
Oh, I just healed, you piece of shit.
What is he doing?
Oh, what the f-
He's attacking the entrance.
The fuck? I just came back. What a dick.
Man, come on.
Yeah, he's out.
Oh, he's out.
Damn.
Meow.
Whoa! Oh, okay. Thought he was gonna beam. He did do that shit though, that's not cool.
Yeah. Oh, what? Oh, wow, okay, actually got me with that.
Damn it. It wasn't a ride though. Shit. Oh shit.
Can you KO him when he's a stupid boy?
I don't think so.
Oh,
that's a good question.
You can reach his head.
Yeah, probably not. Unless someone upswings you.
Ah, there's a Zamite on me.
He's looking at you.
Oh.
Oh wow. He has quite a bit of range with the
He's fat again.
Oh, I'm back. Well,
you missed me.
Yeah, I have to come give it to you. Let me roll on you real quick. Boys! I'm rolling.
You're gonna let that pitfall trap on him again?
Oh, damn it. Oh. Don't hit me. Oh. I was gonna put a shock trap this time.
Oh, it's a shock trap?
Yeah. His face is really crooked from his mouth. If you look at his face,
yeah.
Like turn the camera around. It's just like to his left. It looks so funny.
It's like the top half of his body is on a separate thing from the bottom half.
Exactly. Yeah.
You can kind of crawl inside him like Gen.
Yeah.
Understand how you only get 3 cards from
The fat ass. Yeah.
It'd be interesting if you get an extra card for his
You don't deserve one.
Yeah. Stupid boy.
Doesn't put a bunch of stupid boys.
What do you mean I couldn't carve anything off that? Oh well.
Now, for the bullshit quests.
Oh boy.
Yeah, give me those freezer sacks.
Yeah, I need those.
Get a lot of shit in this quest, man. God damn.
Yeah, same. Jeez.
You double quest.
Oh yeah, that was a gold crown shortest.
Daddy.
Yeah, that Lagomi was pretty small.
Yep.
Guess you could say he was a stupid boy.
Who you call it stupid boy?
Oh, he's chasing John.
Ah,
oh, because you have the egg. Oh, wait, I'm coming.
Oh, wait, no, not that
one. Okay. He's already there with you. Oh,
fuck.
No, not that one. Not that one. Not that one, John. I'm taking that fireball.
Here, Jen.
Here, this way.
No! Oh, you motherfucker.
He didn't
shut your ass, ooh, nice. Boy! Shut it up!
Damn, that was a nice one.
Oh, damn. No! He put me in the next area.
Okay, now I've seen that for myself.
God damn it.